Hello, this is Clotilde from Spot Home Barcelona. Today I will show you a beautiful and just refurbished 3-bedroom apartment in the neighborhood of Sagrada Familia. We are only two blocks away from the very famous Sagrada. Really cool. So you have a metro station very close, which is Verdaguer, but you also have the Sagrada Familia metro station very close. And you are only a few blocks away from the very nice neighborhood of Gracia, where you can find all nice restaurants, bars, and everything. So the location is great. About the apartment, you have 3 bedrooms, this beautiful living room with a balcony, a kitchen and a bathroom. So let me show you the rest of this apartment. So the apartment is at the 3rd floor of the building and you have an elevator just here on the left and of course the stairs. And this is the entrance of the apartment. So let's go inside and have a look. So when you get into the apartment, there is this small entrance where you have the phone, all right, the electric board and a radiator, and just here you have the bathroom. So the bathroom, as you can see, is brand new, recently refurbished, so it's really nice. Behind you have a tiny radiator, a very large shower, okay, the toilet, some shelves on the side, the sink with a small shelf on top, and the mirror. Very nice bathroom. All right, then you have a corridor. So here on the right is bedroom number 1. It's actually not available, so you will see it in the next video. All right, but here is the kitchen and at the back is the living room. So let's have a look to the kitchen first. All right, so here you have a large fridge with a freezer on top. Then everything you need to cook. So you have a gas stove, the oven just here, double sink, coffee maker. All right, and then you will find everything you need. Well, of course, storage, here you have the cleaning products. Here you have pots and pans, drawers for cutlery, so you can see you have everything, and knives. Okay, clothes, more plastic bag, and some more space. Alright, and on top, okay, so the extractor there. Here are some plates, some more space, glasses, bowls, and cups, and more plates. Alright. And from there you access to this tiny patio where you have your own washing machine, which is really cool. Okay, and this is an inside patio flight. So this was the kitchen. Back in the corridor, let's have a look to the living room. The main room of this apartment, really nice, pretty bright, and recently refurbished as well. So yeah, there is a couch. Okay, you can fit up to 4 people, I guess. You have 2 shelves, one on each side. There are the table with 4 chairs where you can enjoy your meals or work if you need. A radiator there. Here, imagine a TV, okay? It's supposed to be here, it's not here there yet, but it's gonna be here, so imagine it there. Underneath you have some space for your DVD, for example, so you have 2 drawers. Okay, and on top a small shelf with some mirrors. Here we have bedroom number 2 and bedroom number 3, so let's have a look to bedroom number 2. Just there. Okay, double bed here. On the side, a small table with a tiny cute lamp on top of it, a fan for hot summers, and your closet. Okay, so you have kind of shelves and a row with some hangers. Okay, so you can put your clothes in there. And behind you have a window over the inside patio of light I showed you before. Let's have a look to bedroom number 3. just there. All right, so pretty much the same furniture, the double bed with the, on the side, the table with the lamp, and the closet with the fan. Okay, same closet, shelf, the road, and here cases. In this bedroom, you have a window over a courtyard. And you can even see the Sagrada Familia just there. So I told you it's very close to Sagrada Familia. And finally, let's have a look to the balcony. It's just there. Nice balcony where you have a table with two chairs to enjoy your meals outside. And you have some strings to dry your clothes. All right. And the same view as in the bedroom with the Sagrada still. Alright guys, this is the end of the visit. I hope you enjoyed this apartment. It was Cottage from spoilhome.com. See you next time. Bye!